I found two company and the two company failed. So I have no money. I was a lot of debt and I don't know how to pay my debt. It's in this condition I decide to fund Quikcash. And when I decided, the people are telling me, you are crazy. You cannot make money transfers, Western Union, MoneyGram. What can you do in front of this multinational? My name is Patricia. I'm founder and CEO of Quikcash. Quikcash is an innovative financial service using mobile phone technology and targeted to rural population. I started this business with $200 and I start with three villages. And now we are covering in Côte d'Ivoire 800 villages. Sometimes they are the sender, sometimes they are the beneficiary. And they send money to the children. And sometimes they receive money from the family. They use money transfer to collect money from the harvest and they sell their product. I had some customer that came from village. It took them 3 days for one transaction. And sometimes, because of the security, the thief can block the roads and take all the money. And money transfer was like a luxury, a privilege only urban people can use. When I noticed this need, I decided to design a platform, design a service, use SMS, that is script, to communicate with the platform. And we have an agent in the village. We give them some training. And the villager come to the shop of the agent and they make their transaction. Can take them 5 minutes and then they can go to the farm. For me, it's an advantage to be a woman and entrepreneur. A woman is an entrepreneur is a soul because a woman can do a lot of things at the same time. Take care of baby, take care of the kitchen, make a lot of things at the same time. The spirit of the entrepreneur is on you. I'm not afraid because of the failure. For me, it's not how you fail and decide to make better so tomorrow you cannot make the same mistake and become more confident. And for me, it's possible. The dream is possible. First, my ambition was just me, my family. But now it's not, it's different. It's my country, it's my region, it's Africa, it's the world.